the items that I have, like my juice and whatnot. It's a shame I don't remember. I don't know where anything is. It's so dark.
Fuck, dude, he's right there.
Oh my fucking god!
Get me out of here! Get me out of here! Get me out of here!
No! No! That's it again! Holy fucking shit, dude!
Hello everybody, my name is Julian Stucky, and welcome back to another exciting episode of Resident Evil 7! Alright, here we are. We are about to take on Mr. Jack Baker. Okay, now, someone in the comments told me that this could be broken with my pocket knife. So, oh! Yes! Okay, thank you for telling me that! Alright, now... I'm just making sure that I didn't miss anything else, because we all know what's about to happen. Okay, so, I'm still a little bit unsure as to how to, fight
Jack. We gotta
get
the fuck out of here.
Now first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here.
But we're gonna figure this out.
Me.
We're doing this again, man.
What about you? That's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me.
Alright, here we go. Mr. Jack about to scoop the
dude.
Ow, man. He scooped him. He just scooped the man to death. Okay, I'll be honest. It's been a minute. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. Grab the gun. Grab the gun. Okay. Should I start shooting him? Oh, shoot. It says change equipped item. Okay. Oh, the knife. Okay, I'm going to try to stab him. And then, try to shoot him when he's in the car. Alright. Oh boy, he is coming and he is mad. Okay. No, I'm not. Oh my gosh. Okay, yeah, he seems to like to take pauses. Yeah, when he does stuff like that. Whoa. Ooh, that worked! I think. I hope. Alright, yeah, we're just... Oh, fudge. Alright, I gotta grab all that stuff. Oh my gosh! Dude, you gotta pay for that! Oh no, no! Fuck! I don't know how to run away backwards! Alright, shit. Oh! Fuck! Oh! Okay, he's whooping my ass. Okay, that's how you guard. Yeah, I don't think I can run away backwards. Okay, that's how you guard.
Where is he? Where the hell you think you're going to, son?
I don't know, you just locked the door! Okay, alright, I'm a shank him. Watch, I'm gonna get him. What the? I didn't even know I could get into that car. Alright. There's stuff here I can use. Alright. I'm gonna get this.
It's over, boy.
Okay. No, it's not. Okay. Oh! Maybe I can run him over with the car. All right. Oh, snap. Okay, get in. Okay, all right. Ooh, put the baby in. Oh, he's about to get a pass! I'm just gonna get his head! Ah! All right, ah! You like that? Yeah, I have nails!
Alright, bring it on!
Yeah! Oh, yes! This is beautiful. Yo, get up. Get up, you piece of motherfucker! Where'd he go? What the? What? I can't get out.
Ah, shit!
Oh! Get off! Dude, get off of me! Get off of me! Oh my gosh! How do I get him off?
Let's finish this, you and I.
I can't move.
Oh yeah! I'm gonna take you for a ride!
Oh my gosh! Oh no.
Am I dead? Oh, man. Oh! He's definitely not dead. Okay. I'm gonna grab some shit, and then I'm gonna leave. Let's just do some garage shopping.
Oh, boy. Now look what you got, motherfucker.
Oh, my God. Oh, shit.
This isn't the end.
Oh, fuck. Oh, my fucking gosh. You've got to be kidding me. He is a bat out of hell. He's a motherfucker out of hell. Where did he go? Whoa, dude. So he's gone now? Oh my goodness. Okay, well, I'm glad that I was able to figure that out. I remember I was running around just picking stuff up. But I had no idea like what to do with the stuff. Alright, should I heal? Like, I don't know. Like, hold on. No, I'm sorry. It's actually been a long time. Get out of the house, get to the main hall. Legend, your position, tape recorder, item box. Oh, I'm sorry, like I said, it's been a really long time, so I'm trying to reacquaint myself, with the controls. Okay, so that's the map. That's just my files. I wanted to see if there was a way where I could see the items that I have, like my juice and whatnot. It's a shame I don't remember.
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some wonderful.
Oh, fuck!
We're just gonna let him be. That didn't happen. Well, that did fucking happen. Holy shit. It is so dark. I don't even know what I just picked up. Oh my gosh. What am I doing? Wait, there was something else on there. Yeah. Whoa. Wait a minute. Isn't this that... What's this? Oh, did we find something? But can I? Oh, ox statuette. Okay. Oh, man, I'm not going back down there. I hope I got everything there was to get. At least I know not to use the little herbs. Okay, it's so dark. I can't see. Do I have like a flashlight that I forgot about? Dude, I really can't see anything. Wait a minute, is this the garage again? No, I don't want to be in this death trap! But... Alright, well, okay. I guess while I'm here, I guess I'll just check the drawers really quick. Just to make sure that I grabbed all the items. I think I did, though. Yeah, that just closes it. Yeah, were there, like, any other... I don't think there was. Man, Jack Baker is one insane mofo. Yo, man, you got any stuff on you? Like a gun and stuff? All right. Let's get the F out of here. It's weird, dude. It says garage. Okay. So, where do we go now? Oh, okay. Oh, wait, no, this has to, like, the item to use. All right, Oh, can I, like, put something? Oh, the chem fluid. Okay, so chem fluid, a liquid that can be combined to make items, can't be used as is. Okay, lockpick, a tool for opening simple locks. Breaks easily. All right, ox statuette, a metal statuette that looks like a headless ox. I got the shotgun shells. I got the first aid. I'm not using that just yet. And I got more herb. So yeah, if I mix the herb with the chem fluid, I get that magic juice. And I still got the antique coin. All right, so let's use the lockpick. Ooh, trophy herb. Ah, oh, sweet. Okay. All right. Well, I guess I go back to that area where I... Oh yeah, I forgot. This was... Okay. If I recall correctly, isn't this like the safe house? Alright. Oh my goodness. Okay, select an item to put in. I don't think I need to put in anything. Golly, dude. That was... It was short, and it was brief. But, dude, that was some scary stuff. Can I pick up the phone? Anybody home? Can I call the police? Why doesn't the phone work now, but it was working earlier? I can't call the police? Alright. Dang, dude. Alright, so yeah. Hold on. Give me one second. I'm gonna save it. Brush up on my controls really quick because I don't know. Like I said, I want to try to mix the stuff and just access my other items. Alright, so just give me a sec. Okay. Now I know what I'm doing. Alright, just now, I guess I have forgotten about it, but to access my inventory, it's a triangle button. And then it lets me look at my stuff. I can move it by... I can look at it. I can use it. And then, yeah. And I combined that chem fluid with the herb I found. So now I have three ultimate juice. I don't really think I have to put anything right here. Yeah, I still have bullets. Yeah. Not only that, in my research of looking at, like, I found, like, this online manual that just told you the controls, and actually, not even that, when I was just, like, looking at just, like, my different stuff, like, my stats, look at this, it says, Mr. Everywhere's destroyed, it says the total number, Mr. Everywhere statuettes destroyed over all save game, like, what is that, and then I see this, like, do you see that? Like, what would happen? Did I shank you? Oh! Oh, I was right! That's a Mr. Everywhere! Okay, well now I gotta save it again! Yeah, I was like, what the heck is that? And then it's like, I'm hearing like this clicking noise, and I'm like, hey, what's with that little guy in the corner? All right, well, I think I'm well acquainted enough. Oh yeah, not only that, but I remember how to do my little quick turn. Like in the fight when I was trying to back up, but I was like, I can't back up very fast. Turns out if I'm backing up and then press circle, I do a quick turn, and then I can start running. I didn't see anything about a flashlight. Maybe I'll come across that, maybe I won't. But I think I'm equipped enough to make stuff happen. All right, so. Now, I figure that I need to go to, wait a minute. There is one thing I would like to do before I go. Like I said, I'm pretty sure that I have to go to that door. I'm not 100% sure, but I wanted to try to explore. Oh, so I do have a flashlight. It just comes on whenever the heck it wants to. Yeah, I do have a flashlight. I wasn't sure if I missed something down here. Like, I think I did, but I don't remember if I did. So I'm just doing, like, a quick run around. Like, I'm just gonna see if there are, like, any icons. I'm gonna keep my eyes peeled for those yeah, was that something? Oh, no. Yeah, I'm gonna keep my eyes peeled for those fragile boxes. Now that I know how to break them, I saw there was one in the garage, and I destroyed it with the car. I don't think I missed anything. Okay, so, and even if I did, at least I checked. Okay, yeah, and now I think now I'm back in, what the? Yo, man, do not scare me with those sounds. Alright, okay, now we are good to go. I checked everything. I'm acquainted with my controls. Let me just make sure. Oh yeah, and then what was the guard? Oh no, that is the thing. You know what? Let me have the gun out. There we go. All right, so yeah, that's the shoot. What was this again? Oh yeah, this was the picture of someone. Who knows? Alright. Oh yeah, those are just the picture frames. Okay, so... yeah, okay, so did the antique coin work? You can't use that here. Alright, then it was the ox statuette, more than likely. Oh, yes! Dude, they got some fancy-ass shit going on in their house. But what? Oh! Oh, dude. Oh, shit. Oh, they were eating some chips? Oh, snap! Alright, they got some good food. Like, after what I saw in that pot? Alright. Oh man, dude, this is spooky. Oh, it's another baby thing. Well, I it looks like a baby. Then it looks like a football player. I don't know. Alright, mister. Shoot me, shoot me. Oh, that was the guy. Well, I don't have to shoot you. Alright, I'll take that herb. Oh, what's this? Arklay Mountains, July 7th, 1991. Alright, I just wish it wasn't so dark. Like, I can't see anything. Gunpowder. Alright, what else? Okay, I'm a little on edge because the room is dark! Oh, another antique coin! Okay, I wonder what I gotta use for those. Motherfucker. Alright, what is it, Zoe? Help me get out of here.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Wow, so Jack Baker is Zoe's father. Alright. Oh, shoot. It looks like I'm gonna need some type of... Yeah, it looks like a three-headed dog, but the heads are missing. So I'm gonna have to find, like, a Cerberus. What is with all these intricate, borderline high-tech freaking things in this rundown place? Oh, I thought I heard some type of... I was about to say, I thought I heard some ghostly wailing. Gunpowder, that can be packed into bullets, combined with chem fluid to create handgun ammo. Yo, dude, that chem fluid is like an engineering marvel. Clock timer. Okay. What's this? Over 20 missing in 2 years. Captain Howell from State Police told reporters that have started a search for Helen Midkiff, a college student from North Carolina who is traveling in Louisiana. Miss Midkiff hasn't been heard of since the night of the 21st. Reports of missing persons in South Louisiana have increased dramatically in the past 2 years. The majority of those missing are tourists and vagrants, I don't know. At least 20 people are thought to have gone missing so far. Police suspect foul play and believe there may be a connection between the incidents. Plans are in place to step up local interrogations and increase personnel to further the investigations. Alyssa Ashcroft, January 19th, 2016. Oh, man. All right. Oh, hello. All right, let me investigate a little more. Oh, what's that? A painting named Sky Hunter. It depicts a dog looking up and barking. Okay, well, I see a bird. Oh, okay. Yeah, something is definitely gonna go down. All right, so let me finish looking at stuff. There's a lot of stuff. Oh, what's that? Oh, chem fluid. Okay, maybe I should keep the chem fluid because I just found an herb and it looks like a whole bunch of different stuff can be mixed in with the chem fluid. Oh. That's in upstairs. Okay. What is this? What the fuck? Motherfucker! What? Select an item to use? Shotgun. A pump action shotgun. Shots have a wide spread, so they're effective in close. Oh, so it looks like I have to find some other heavy item for this guy to hold so I can keep that shotgun. Okay. All right, well, there's a lot of rooms to check out. All right, was there anything on the table other than, like, the fan? All right, let me, what was, it was that, oh, wait, what's this? Oh, yeah, that's the drawer. Okay, let me go back into that room with the thing. Select an item to use. Is it an antique coin? Oh, it is an antique coin. What? Oh, it's being reflected? What the fuck, dude? What's supposed to be happening? What? I can't move it in any other spot. All I can do is rotate and twist it and turn it. What? What the fuck? What? I don't get it. I guess I'm not supposed to use it right now. But at least I know I have to put the coin there. Dude, is it... Nice try! Are you serious? I got something called nice try. Alright. Oh, well, don't forget, there's a hole upstairs. Was there anything in that drawer? Alright, so yeah, let's go upstairs. Wait. I'm sorry, there's just so much stuff around here, and I just want to make sure that I grab everything I can. Like, I can tell every last item, is important. Alright, what's up here? Holy fucking shit! Wait a minute, that's that same old lady! Bitch is alive. The bitch is alive. Oh my god. Holy fucking shit, I'm backing the fuck up. Oh, nope, yeah, I can do that! Oh my gosh, dude. Dude, the fuck is this? Okay. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's a picture of someone. Evelyn! May 2nd, 2014. Dude, okay. I'm starting to freak the fuck out. No, okay, yeah, I don't need that. Okay, those are the other stairs. Okay, so we got the bitch in the corner. Dude, I'm so on edge. Okay, what the hell is this? I can't use a coin. What is that? It's supposed to be like a latch? A clock pendulum. Is there something in here? Okay. Motherfucker. Oh. Maybe it's Daddy's hobby. Oh, we calling this psychopath Daddy! Oh, it's football. Or it could be Lucas. Oh, the outside. Dude, they have this place. Oh, shit. Okay, well, I gotta go down there. They got this place boarded the fuck. Mother. Oh, man, dude. Dude, all these crazy locked doors. Okay. Okay, I can go in there. Oh my gosh, alright. Yo, I'm getting like Luigi's Mansion vibes, which is so awesome. Just exploring just like a really big mansion or house place, and you don't know what the heck is on the other side. Alright. Dude, there are so many places. Oh man. Okay. Oh, some more chem fluid. Okay. Oh, yeah, I can break you. Oh, yes! Chem fluid, baby! Alright, what, does it need another lock? Oh, man, it's driving me crazy. Alright. Oh. Is that a room I haven't been in? That looks like the kitchen. Wait, was there something on the floor? I thought I saw something shiny! Okay. Alright. Alright. Now, since we did some reconnaissance, we can start going into some places. Now that I know that everything is connected, this looks like the kitchen. Oh, no. It's a pool table. Okay. Oh, it's another shotgun. But there's a lock on that fucker! Okay. Oh, it's another dude! Another antique coin. Okay. Marguerite, move that piece of shit hippie we call from the hall to the processing area. A hippie. Okay. Oh, hello. Dude, you need an item for everything. Oh, you don't have enough space? We gotta start mixing stuff. All right, so, I guess combine. Yeah, combine the gunpowder. Oh, fuck, I didn't mean to do that. All right. Okay, so yeah, now we got two spaces. All right, so we still have one chem fluid. We have one herb. We have, okay, so it looks like it can have stacks of three. Well, I mean, like, okay, like, I got it. I mean, I guess I'll use it. No, yeah, there we go. I mean, I need the space. I didn't think I'd be collecting items that fast. Okay, oh, that says Mia. Holy fuck. Okay, so, so, yeah, I got two spaces. Chem fluid doesn't really seem to be that much of an issue, so I think I will combine. All right, so, no. Okay, yeah. A pendulum taken from a clock. The word living room is written on it. I didn't even see that, so we gotta go to wherever the living room is. All this shit! Hey, there we go. Let's put this puppy inside. Oh, man. Fuck me. Ethan, please watch this. Mia Winters, old house. So does that mean my name is Ethan Winters? Alright. So what's happening? Nothing's playing. Do I have to press something? No, I pressed something. Nothing happened. Nothing is happening. I'm pressing all the buttons. Nothing is happening. Oh.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened.
Wait, is she talking about her demon self?
You need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Just knock her old ass out!
I can't let her catch me again.
Oh, shit! I'm Mia. Just knock the old bitch out! Alright, I gotta keep running, apparently. Oh, fuck. Alright. Shit, they hopping me into this bullshit. Can I go through here?
Over here, mommy.
The fucking the f- what? Okay, well, first off, I can't even go through there. Like, what the fuck? Is there, like, torn up walls? I'm sorry, it's so dark. Oh, wait, can I go through here? Oh, man. I wonder if that was Evelyn. Okay. Oh, my fuck. Dude, I can't see jack shit. Dude. I can't see anything. Can I pick up these candles? Please. Dude, I can't see anything. All I'm seeing are walls. Where am I? Like, all I see is this desk. I don't even know what the heck this thing is. Oh, okay, down there. Alright, what the fuck, dude? What? Wait, is this a door? Okay.
I am sick and tired over being sick and tired of your bullshit.
Oh!
I need to hide. I need to hide.
I don't know what
putting me through
this. Oh.
What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you? I don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
Oh. Oh my gosh, dude. That scared the shit out of me.
This house has seen more than
you can imagine. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh. Okay. Oh, shit. Can I hide behind the door? Can she see me?
I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were stupid. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
Dude. Is she right by the door? I got this big ass thing. Oh. Banana shits. What the fuck is going on? Is she just walking around the...
No, no, don't come over here.
Uh-oh. Oh, dude, come on. Dude. Oh. I don't know what to do. I don't even know what that is. Do I go into the other room? She's right there, dude. She's...
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left. No.
Oh my God, dude.
We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do?
Holy fucking shit. I need to get the fuck out of here. What? What? Is this a... Oh, it's a spider! I have to make it take the shape of a spider! But... Oh my fucking God, dude. Okay. I almost shit myself like 8 times. All in a row. After all of that mess, dude. Ah, gotcha. Is that enough? What is with their magical ass house? Okay. Alright, what am I shimmying? Okay. Oh man. Okay. She'll never find us. Oh my gosh. We need to get out of this demon realm. Okay. So far, so good. Don't pop out at me. Okay. 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 Alright. Ah, shit, dude. Okay. It's actually time for me to end the episode.
She wants us to be a family, goddammit. Oh. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
Oh, man. Dude. Which direction is she gonna be coming in? From the left or to the right?
We love you! Uh-oh. Why can't you see that? Embrace us!
Fuck you, bitch. I ain't coming anywhere
there
closer
are
to this place.
Unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention!
Am I? Where the fuck am I?
No! You don't fucking try to save your share of the blame! There's no way out of there, Missy!
What the fuck? Dude.
Where do you think you're going?
Oh my fucking gosh,
Stephen,
bitch!
Please help.
Oh!
Help.
Oh!
No!
Ah! No! Trophy earned, can't catch me. I wonder if I fucked up. I don't know if I did or didn't. But I don't know how I would do that any differently. Other than just staying in the room forever, letting her walk around. But I feel like I'd have to go to something eventually. Like, goddamn. I mean, Mia, you should be fine. You can turn into Ultra Bitch. Like, you're like, it's like a superpower. Like, just turn into Ultra Bitch and fuck up old bitch. Like, what the fuck? Oh, man. All right, well, it's time to end the episode. This, for whatever reason, takes a long time. I think we did a lot. We defeated Jack Baker for now. And now it looks like we are diving into the world of Marguerite now, I guess. Whatever the hell she is, I think she has something to do with moths. Like, she was like, I'll feed you to my babies and, like, fertilize with what's left. So, she probably may be some type of moth demon. I don't know. Like, I'm guessing. But, we got a lot of fucking shit out of us.
What did they do to you, Mia?
Alright. Well, there's a lot more to explore. We've got a lot of shit ahead of us. And now we have an idea as to what to do with that, that photograph thing. We're gonna have to find some eagle-shaped object. So, next time, will we be able to escape the mansion? Will we be able to escape the clutches of Marguerite? Find out in the next exciting episode of Resident Evil 7! Thank you so much for tuning in. Be sure to subscribe and to hit that notification bell and to follow me on Twitch and on Facebook, and I'll talk to you in the next one. See ya!
Next time on Resident Evil 7.
We are getting closer to solving the secrets! Oh my god!
I feel my brain right back!
Oh god! Alright, let's get into an open space. Ah!